I'm heading to Calgary's DevFest, North America's biggest developer gathering. And what's my mission? Break down the AI implementation barrier, because right now, bringing the gap between AI knowledge and real-world deployment is brutal.
Because the thing with AI is that when you get started, it feels like you're being left alone. Like you're in the middle of a forest, snow is cold, and nobody's there for you. Everybody seems to have it figured out, so that's why I wanted to approach it in a different way.
Okay, so we just checked in the hotel. Beautiful landscape here in Calgary. And come on, take a look. We're right in front of the venue. This is the public library here in Calgary. This is where the event is happening tomorrow. Beautiful venue.
All right, now just walking down the venue for the registration. This event is actually happening in two different places, the public Calgary Library, which is on the other side of the street, and on platform, which is a creative space. It's not tied to the public library. Since this event has such a large amount of people attending, they're gonna be distributing the sessions across these two venues. But, you know, they are one side of the street each other, so it's great. Pretty cold morning, to be honest, pretty cold morning. It's -2 degrees. Sensation is like -5, so let's get in. Well, registration was a breeze. Lovely place over there in the platform. We're gonna get back over there in a few, but now we're walking towards the public Calgary Library. It's an amazing building. You're gonna see the architecture inside, and this is where the keynote is happening, and where also my session is gonna be happening, in the same place where the keynote is happening, the main stage.
So this is the main stage here where the keynotes are going to happen. This is where I'm going to be giving my session at 1 p.m. It's a beautiful stage. Just look at that. Lots of people are going to fit in here. The keynote, the opening keynote just finished, and we had around 800 people. So yeah, that's the expectation, that we're going to be full house. I'm going to be speaking right after lunch. And this is the main keynote, the only session at that time. So I'm hoping to have like a full stage here. So yeah, I'll be showing you that. All right, so I'm in the staff room right now, and this feels like a reality show, because right now Arjit is opening the second phase of keynotes. I'm gonna be right after him. You can see him over there live, and I'm already have my microphone set up. The staff is working on my computer, and this is where the upcoming speakers are right now. We have cookies, we have some food, and yeah, I'm gonna be entering in about 15 to 20 minutes. Pretty excited. Yeah.
Hey everybody, welcome back. How we all doing? How we doing? We're back from lunch, we're fed, we're ready to talk about GDEs. My name is Ajit Marwani. I go by AJ. I lead the Google Developer Experts program here in North America. These are the GDEs that are right here right now at DevFest YYC. But we've got Kevin here, Mike's here.
All right, welcome everyone. I'm extremely excited for being here. Canada is one of the countries that I've loved the most. I will tell you where I come from in just a couple of minutes. I wanted to showcase a couple of news headlines that shocked me, to be honest. A couple of news about people sending fake invoices to companies like Google, Facebook, and other companies, and they were actually getting paid. $100 million, $122 million. But what's interesting about this is how a company so large like Google, Facebook, and others don't capture those type of things. There is a problem. How the hell these companies couldn't capture that thing? So it turns out that 50% of the entire code that's written for software is actually meant to be used for internal software. Yet, most of the companies are not doing it in the correct way, because they think because it's internal, it doesn't have to be cutting edge. It doesn't have to be great. They all use spreadsheets at the end. We have been all there, right? Have you worked in a company where the internal software or the way they manage things internal is a huge mess? Because I have been. Companies are doing run internal software. Companies have problems like the ones we saw at the beginning. They're losing money because 5% of the annual revenue of enterprises are gone in fraud. That's a lot of money. Think about 5% of the annual revenue of a huge company. That's a lot of money. So for me, right over there is a perfect scenario for AI to help, to solve boring problems, because nobody wants to check a contract against an invoice and do that for every invoice that gets reported to a company. That's boring, to be honest. Like, I wouldn't like to be in that position, to be honest. What we have here is a very simple diagram, as simple as a database where we're going to be storing all of the invoices. Now, for this example, it's just a Cloud SQL database, but this could be your ERP system. It could be a SaaS product. Whatever you have your invoice management system, you can connect to what we're going to be building. Then we have a storage, cloud storage in Google Cloud Platform. Now, all of this is going to be running internally within the same VPC, because enterprises care about security, and that's a big thing when it comes to enterprises. Now, they wouldn't mind sending money to somebody who sent a fake invoice, but they care about security when it comes to networking, right? And then we have where we're going to be building our app. In this case, we're going to be using Appsmith. Appsmith is a low-code platform, like I mentioned when I was presenting myself. It's open source. You can run it in any infrastructure like Google Cloud Platform. And it can run on Google Cloud Run or in Kubernetes, because at the end, it's just a Docker image. So Appsmith is going to help us to build this application in just a few minutes. It's going to connect internally, again, within the same VPC to our Cloud SQL database. It's going to be storing and reading the invoices being stored in cloud storage. And then it's going to be using Gemini to extract the information and to do the comparison and the analysis to check whether if it's fraud or not. All right, so my presentation and, well, the actual two presentations just finished. It was an amazing experience. A lot of people have been getting together. Hey, man.
Hey, guys.
And we're just enjoying here the happy hour. We're going to get some drinks. The party's just going to get started. There's still some sessions going on, but a lot of people are going to be gathering here. This event is hosting around 1,000 different attendees from different places. So it is an amazing event to be here.